Later, the two engines met Gordan and James and told them all about to Cranky. Yeah.
Cranes are aerial-living fairy things. They need a lot of attention, like me, in fact.
You should see the situation from Cranky's point of view. He's high up in the air, coupling with the wind and rain and the baking sun. Then he looks down and sees you two little engines being annoying. No wonder he calls you bugs.